deep breath, but he couldn't. And they told him that his body shouldn't be like this. But there was something in his chest, and he was trying his damn best to fit in with everyone who